From your Cape Coral News team, would you pay $10,000 for a few palm trees? That's how much a contractor wanted to charge the city to replace trees destroyed by Hurricane Irma. NBC2's Emilia Fabiano is tracking your tax dollars.
There are more than 100 trees getting replaced in phase one of this project. Four of them are royal palm trees, and they're going to go in along Santa Barbara Boulevard in Cape Coral. One expert tells me those trees are only worth about $500 each, so I found out what the city is doing to avoid overpaying more than seven times that price tag.
We plant these, I mean, every day.
A staple to the Southwest Florida skyline.
They are so nice, you know, when you put them around the house.
Carlos Garcia and his crew say royal palm trees are by far one of the most popular trees they plant. Talk to just about anyone in Cape Coral and you'll find out why.
It's our plant here. It's our tree. It's our logo.
That's also why the city is looking into replacing some of them after damage from Hurricane Irma. But an over $14,000 price tag to replace just four palm trees alone made some council members do a double take. That's $3,600 a tree. So I asked Garcia what they typically cost.
You can pay $300 up to $500 per tree.
Of course, that varies by size and age, but he says $3,600 would be overpaying.
Well, it's a high number.
So City Council ultimately said no to the $80,000 plus estimate from a contractor for the project's first phase at last week's meeting. And some say they're grateful for it.
We have too many local places, even on Pine Island, that we can use. And use our own trees around here and save tons of money for the taxpayers.
To eventually return these symbols of paradise to the city's streets.
It's Southwest Florida, and so we need palm trees absolutely everywhere.
A city spokesperson tells me staff members are looking at their options right now, and they'll present what they find to the council at the next Committee of the Whole meeting. Reporting live in the studio, Emilia Fabiano, NBC2.